Hello viewers, hi, this is Chiantarik and today I can tell you about data types and operators of C++. Data types. In C and C++, data are mainly divided into three different types. These are, first, character data type, integer data type, and float data type, and string data type. Character data type. Characters. Characters like letters and digits are represented by the char, C-H-A-R, char data type. Integer data type. Integer data type contain whole numbers, are represented by int, I-N-T, int. Sometimes we know in advance that value stored in given integers variables will always be positive when it is being used to only contain things. We can declare it as below. int is your data type and a is your variable, equals to 20. And next example is int is your data type and b is your variable, equals to 40. 40 is whole number. Float data type. Those number which are decimal fraction are represented by float, F-L-O-A-T. Float number are declared as F-L-O-A-T, float is your data type, and A is your variable, equals to 40.00. Here's your float again. Is your next example is float is your data type and b is your variable, equals to 23.04. And here's your next sample is float is your data type and c is your variable, equals to 10.3 etc. String. Any character or sequence of character between double quotation is known as a string constant or simple a string. Operators. What is operators? C++ operators can be classified into a number or categories. Categories are arithmetic operators, relational operators, logical operators. Arithmetical operators. The arithmetical operators in C++ is, this is your operator, here's your operators, and here is your meaning. Plus operator is used to adding or unary plus, and minus operator is used to subtract or unary minus. Multiplication. Asterisk are used to multiplication, and is your operator backslash is used to division, and here's your operator remainder is used to modulo division. Arithmetic expression. What are arithmetic expressions? Arithmetic expressions are an arithmetic expressions is a combination of variables, constant and operators. For example, here's your simple and here's the C++. So in simple, A asterisk B minus C. In C++ is also A asterisk B minus C. In arithmetic expression, bracket M plus N, bracket close, bracket open, X plus Y, bracket close. And in C language is M, bracket open, M plus N, bracket close. Here's your sign, asterisk, used to multiply, bracket open, X plus Y, bracket close. And here's another example, A X cube plus B X plus C, A steric X, A steric X steric X is you plus B steric X plus C. Relational operators. What are relational operators? Relational operators in C++ are operators, and here meaning is less than operator, less than equal to operator, greater than operator, greater than equal to operator, equal to operator. Here that you can see that equal to sign is double equal, and not equal is used to this operator. Relational operators. A relational expression yield a value of 1 or 0. 1 means true or 0 means false. Here is an example. 5 is less than 6. It is true. So here is 1. And minus 34 plus 8 greater than 23 minus 5 is your condition is false. Logical operators. C++ has the following 3 logical operators. And meaning logical and. Is 2 and meaning logical and. And here is meaning logical or, and that's operator means logical not. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.